But he did actually change things.
Is there any difference with this ice surface besides the sound?
I mean, isn't it normal ice but just with a different texture or what?
I mean, the sound is completely different, but it feels the same.
We'll find out. I just swiped like it was ice.
I think it's normal ice because I already slid out.
Granati missing again, Ice Man.
Hello, Granny.
Hello, guys.
Yeah, I don't know.
Have to make ghosts on. That is too much snow.
Like the axis of the ice lights are weird if you ask me.
Yeah, they're kinda slow. Wrong direction. It's very weird.
Yeah. Oh.
This one is
in general, the map is slow.
I was actually experimenting with ice because I thought, like, maybe you can use the new cruise block to make ice where you can't slide out.
But it doesn't work.
It actually does work.
What?
But it's pretty slow. Because the car is like still able to speed up. So depending on what your initial speed is, it's not easy to work with.
Like, it's so hard to avoid the snow and stuff.
Yeah, do you want to avoid it? Maybe
yes.
You can actually take it. Was my idea.
I don't think so.
You need to avoid it. I'm 10th right now, 11th. Can this like be... Can this stay?
Here, I lose ice light. Need to release a lot before.
Oh. You just jump into... Okay, okay, it's...
Oh, it's a thing with just a jump.
Did you just jump? Okay.
I should start to play with Kimi. Okay, yeah, too bad.
Okay, relatively short again.
Oh yeah, you just jump. Wow.
Okay. Where do you jump?
Yeah.
Why?
What do you mean why? Because it's, I think it's faster. What? Like, what other reason could there be?
Wasn't it easy to take it smooth?
Well, you can keep ice slide the whole way through, but and with a lot of speed, I don't think that's easy.
Okay.
Ah, man, failing it again.
Yeah.
It's N. Ah, no. You have to go so wide. What was that? 6 seconds faster? It would have been. Would have been half a second slower than Mikla. Maybe it would have actually already been enough.
Yeah, it's starting to bother with the guys.
Hello, guys. But I will continue.
It's not so hard.
Oh, this is a good run. One piece of weapons.
Okay, that's an improvement.
No, no! Yeah, always it slides too much and then now too little. Yeah, I would have been first by 1 second. God damn it. Would have been in 43 high. Damn it.
No, I really don't get the first ice slide. This is like the hardest part for me.
Scheiße.
Good place, nice.
Oh.
1 second faster now, what the fuck?
That was good.
Must be.
Oh, this sliding out stuff is
mega
horrible.
Sliding out in which turn?
Second last.
Second last, so really tight right.
Yep.
It's sliding out?
Yes, it's.
I had only one corner where I struggled with sliding out. But releasing helps.
Yeah, I did now. For the first time.
But the first ice is really the most difficult.
I'm not getting
my opinion, it's the second one. The first ice is easy. But the exit on the second one is so important. I think I should have really finished that one month.
I'm sliding out. Oh, I don't get ice. I don't understand it.
Okay, let's finish this. Now I'm safe. If I wasn't already.
I'm just oversteering all the time, but I. Like, either I'm hugely oversteering or hugely understeering.
I'm still not sure how to approach the first one. It's so completely different, kind of speed that my car gets. I mean, I also thought to not speed slide or ice slide the first one.
Oh my god, I hit the snow. No. Ach.
I pretty much just release instantly after going into the ice side.
The checkpoint is so bad placed in order to train.
Get a good lap. Oh, fuck, I'm really sorry. Like, my was a perfect. It's fast.
Oh, oh, they fixed something. They fixed the respawns with a ghost. Nice.
Oh, yeah.
That's really good.
No, I slid out the last one again. No.
That's really good that they fixed it. I was so annoying. It's over a bit.
No, that's what it is.
Ah, fuck it. What if we did?
I don't understand how I can be so good on some ice maps and also so shit.
How you did what?
Not even the two.
Div 7, maybe?
No, that's green.
I don't get it right now. I had such, yeah. Such a good run earlier and now I'm not improving. I have improved 2 times, but it's only by 1/10. Could even be in danger.
Sector. Also did it.
After the gear change, the car oversteered so much.
I just improved by 1 second, I'm 50 seconds. No.
No. 50 seconds should be safe.
Yeah, sounds safe to me as well.
There's not much change on this map.
54? Yeah, it's kinda safe.
Can't improve my time further. But, I mean, in theory, I can. If I would repeat the start of my course.
Ah, fuck. Ah, 11th place. Nice. So close, shot. 65.
60 seconds?
What?
Ah!
I lost only one position in that time.
Okay, I'm 60 seconds.
I thought you were safe.
What time did you have?
0.8. No, 0.6. 45.6.
0.6 what?
I can't see it anymore.
Yeah, where is it?
0.633.
Okay. Yeah, I don't know, guys. I'm really clueless with the first slide. weil da muss er diesen.
Was hat Hello Mark Impression? I don't know, guys.
So, well done. It's a 69 winner point. Fuck.
Pulling a Quin 80, improving.
Nah, it's not normal. It's too early.
Yeah, I improve by two runs.
It's too early, Marius.
Yeah, I know, but still, after qualification, he would still be unhappy.
Yeah, he's always unhappy. He's happy when he wins.
Like our whole, group is kind of always unhappy. I don't know.
The unhappy boys.
Yeah, the thing is, we like very different kind of maps.
Oh, I just improved as well by 6/10.
That's good. I was happy with my F7 win yesterday.
Oh, didn't know that.
That was my first time that I won F7.
Sick, sick.
Let's see. Ice everything is possible in the cup.
What did you need for top 10? I mean, Dexter, you should know.
91. I had 93 and was 11.
Oh, okay. Just go up 97. So, not, would have not been enough.
Holy shit, this is big today.
And a subscription. Thank you a lot. Who is it? Fu Shambau. Ah, Push am Bau. Push am Bau. Thank you a lot. Yeah, that's what I sometimes think when I play some Trackmania maps.
Maybe it's even good to hit the snow second turn. Is when is Mime so good on
Alex? He's a keyboard player.
He's somehow good at everything, even in the beat.
I mean, he's pretty much best Lagoon player, I think.
Isn't Lagoon also a keyboard?
Yeah, it is.
Let's see how long I can survive this. Not very long. So we got this map, and then we also got the HTMH map soon. So the next ice map is already upcoming.
Yeah, time to learn ice.
Oh, by the way, Fake Water on this map.
Always...
By the way, what?
They say Fake Water on this map.
No real water, only Fake
Water. Oh, no, I had my best start.
I saw an early version of this map when I was submitting mine.
Golfer called Bryson DeChambeau. So similar to Fu Shambau. Or Fu Shambau. Okay, no elimination round.
Oh, do you still have the sound bug? Nice.
I know I always lost the bet in the first slide because I always waited for the gear up. And if you wait for the gear up, you completely fuck up. Can't get the ice blade anymore then. Can't recommend.
My one is so slow now.
I'm fully dead because that checkpoint there is not really nice to me. Like, putting a checkpoint in the ice slide itself is dangerous territory.
Well, it's at least really slow when we spot.
I lost, by the way.
No.
But I was 1.4 seconds behind first after the start. The first ice slide is the part that will knock me out. That I lose too much time there. It's so inconsistent for me.
Start the ice slide earlier, Marius.
Yeah, try different things. The thing is, I have maybe even different speed than you because I no slide the dirt.
Oh.
I also no slide the dirt as well. But it works really well.
At the right center of the dirt.
I'm not doing that, sorry.
Yeah, I'm not gonna start that now.
Are you just sliding both of them? Because you're no sliding, it's definitely faster. But yeah, probably different speed.
I mean, on the first one I had a decent, just the second one was a bit slower.
Oh shit.
That was a bad line.
Hey, we're out of the first one.
I don't think you are.
Marius?
Oh, I just quickly saw you. 58?
Oh, Dexter.
I somehow slid out in a third ice slide for the first time.
Yeah, but there's a first time for everything.
I missed a lot of speed.
Yeah, obviously, right? You lose a lot of speed there. Yeah.
Ah, the no slide line is actually good.
4.6 behind, eh?
For me, it's
so why are we first and second, and why did I fuck up so hard?
I don't know, sorry.
I only lost it. 1 and 1.5 seconds, that's fine. Oh.
Yeah. From almost out to first.
Nice, Dexter, nice.
Spam, spam, spam.
Nice.
Oh, hi, Shorty.
Oh, hi, Lars.
I was also PB by sweet tens or something.
Yeah, F spam. It's really difficult to save ice.
Yes. You get it or you don't get it. That's it.
I like how my game lags at the start because of the sound bug and everything.
Here's an awesome night is hard.
No, 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 the snow! Oh, oh.
Yes.
Holy.
Oh. That fucking snow almost killed me.
Yeah, the snow is really scary.
Yeah, I hit it with my back wheel when I turned in. It was like my ass just stuck out onto the snow and I was instantly dead.
I tried to no-slide the second time I started. I was fully going over the snow on the outside.
Oh.
That's not so good.
Did you still no-slide then on the snow?
no. Not really. This was hard.
Thank you.
hitting the snow with the black wheels is also good. I do, man.
No, mime! Don't take this away from me! I fucking hate my life.
You've been the one of your life, or what?
Yes! I don't know why. I don't
you
know why.
You don't hit it, that is.
But why? Why am I never getting first?
Because you're shorty, man.
Because you still didn't load your skin.
Yeah, That's so hard. It just doesn't work. It's so frustrating. Uh-oh. I'm beginning to understand snow. Yeah, I'm understanding snow guys now. No, I'm beginning to understand ice a bit better. Who would have thought practicing my
what help. The fuck?
Nice sticks. What was your end though?
Nice.
Yeah, it was okay. Really good. Almost died.
Thanks for the ice god.
Yeah.
So explain me, Keith, every turn here on this map.
Hit it? Well, you don't hit it. That's it.
Do you even release? You're so fast.
Yeah, I release. The exit's... But yeah, had a lot of speed at the end.
Do you keep an ice light into the jump?
Yes.
Yeah. Since the cup, I don't do it anymore. Oh. Because I'm afraid I might just miss. Mika's on orange.
Yes.
I'm so inconsistent.
Yeah, same.
I just died almost every single turn.
At least you didn't set up.
And I really thought, yeah, I understood it now, but...
Was the almost for every turn, or the almost for died?
Died every turn, almost. Also kinda lucky that I didn't slide out, I think.
I went with one wheel over snow a little bit and then instantly went into danger. What's that? That was so weird. Instantly lost 2 seconds.
Yeah, like you can risk so hard in the end.
Oh, Marius.
I had a short slide out, like half second, but lost me all the speed. I instant got my slide again, luckily. Because I was also, I mean, I think I was very close to the point where you can't slide out.
But you both were behind me. I was in danger.
I was also 36. In danger.
Oh. Okay.
Thank you.
That's very bad.
No. And honestly, that ice feels different. It feels like the brake taps don't turn your car as much.
No way, what am I doing?
Go, what did you do, Shorty?
Go!
So often.
Shorty, in front of ice light?
Yeah, I tried to hold the ice light, that was the worst decision ever.
Look at Affy, didn't he say he will do 43 and now he's out? You knocked him out, Shorty.
Out, I said Affy.
Oh my god.
Not Affy, who's Affy? Affy.
So, 2 trophies, that's good. From now on, not so unhappy if I go out. Unless it's night.
Are you sure?
I really expect
you to drive 44 consistent if you get further. That should easily be able
I'm
to.
Out. Fuck.
So far I didn't try 44, sadly.
Yeah, 5 seconds is a bit too much, Lexa.
I try 46.
Undergo.
But actually, I have a good position with that in this round.
Oh yeah, I stood out in the second ice turn.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that corner is really the turn where it easily happens if you just go full speed into, you have to release so much. I also released too less in that one round.
Nah, the problem is when you have to release too early because I was way too much inside.
Yeah.
You can release later. That's not the problem. You release too early? Swip. Oh man, it's unreal. Fed fast on this one, but it's ice, so hard to be consistent.
Oh god, good on.
Yeah, nice star shot.
I think it's really funny in the start how I always go from pretty much last to first and
last checkpoint.
This is so bad.
Okay, Shorty, you both need to do it. Ah, you have always been. Should be fine.
Just.
Oh, it's so close!
This one was so much better than any other. It goes in the top. Like, I would have been 7th with my time and now I was only 13th.
Ugh, damn. I thought now, do I do now the speeds or ice slide into the jump? Because I usually did that in a warm-up. And then I brake tapped to hold it longer and my car just steered in too much after that brake tap. And then I had to correct the line and open my slide again. Ah, man.
It's going a bit fine. Mika? Helko? Wasser? Maybe Wasser on the ice, man. Oh, he's on a 42.
Where do you jump into the ice slide? In the end?
Kinda.
How's that useful? Oh, no. I currently have my worst run so far. Hopefully it's still fine. It's not looking too good. That's the second slower.
Oh, almost the 43.
Oof.
But Thomas John.
This round now. Again. Why again? Why is it happening again?
Let's go, Shorty.
Hmm.
Oh, it was so wide.
Yeah, but it works better.
And it lost like...
Somebody died. Place.
Why is this one
you
so much
N40,
better?
You're on orange, the guy is right behind. Nope.
That was a decent end!
No, that was super slow.
And that was you lost
you lost half a second there.
Yeah, wow. Yeah, but I already had bad speed into it.
Like, needed two horses.
Ah, oh, but that was the closest round we had.
Yeah, you needed a 45
I mean, it was a decent
now.
Time by me.
Like, you lost like 15 places in the second. Looked also good.
God, Koopa's extremely slow. I think two slid out, that were right beside you.
Yeah, Einix, Koopas.
Yeah, and for that, Einix has to overtake Shorty, no? Just to
and,
do this.
Oh, and
did you see that?
And Einix survives again. Ah, you can still make it, maybe. He's not much lead, but... And yeah, I saw it, I was on you.
What was that? What was that? Seriously, that ice is different. That ice is different. What the fuck? Like, in the start I got more grip and in the end I just didn't have any grip anymore. Like, like I was steering as strong as I could. It wasn't even close. Dude, this was so easy.
I mean, that round definitely, because they were 5 seconds behind.
Yeah, I mean, I even saved it, you know? It's just ice not making sense.
Like, Carl is breaking after
two slid out, three slid out.
Einix is sliding out for the third time in a row here. And he is again, has hope that he could survive.
I'm gonna be so pissed off.
Oh my god, Darwin.
45 low is good enough for anything here. Because that is so easy to drive. So easy. Obviously the top drive faster, but didn't really survive. I don't know if I want to watch that.
I thought, holy shit, when Einix slides out 3 rounds in a row, the same part, you really wonder how did he come here. So far.
I don't know.
Fight start is so good.
Oh, muscle might be on. Yes.
Oh no, Vicka slid out. What the fuck?
Still close, Thomas.
But he's in.
Oh, how do they survive with those times? Oh man, yeah, well,
oh man, sad shorty.
Yeah, it was just a matter of time for me on this map. I just didn't think I would go out without sliding out. I thought I would slide out and die, but...
Never lucky.
Yeah, I mean...
No chance getting top 8. Oh, I mean, maybe.
It was also for me surprising how early there was this round where nobody, or not enough, completely crashed out or slid out.
Yo, Elkom.
Oh, Massa. Got good inside line, down has no chance. to get around there.
Asa's living on the edge.
How do you do that thing? Natürlich weiß ich nicht.
Why is there no music on this track, by the way?
Hm?
No in-game music.
Hm.
For some reason. Elkon mime final? Could be. I mean, Elkon is pretty often a final on ice. Oh my god, somebody's on the snow. Oh, it's Carl, who usually has good starts. It's gonna be tough for him to catch up.
Will somebody save him? Yes!
Yeah, but not completely.
Oh wow, they both survived.
Yeah, that is similar to similar to mine. I also just lost it super short and then I could continue.
Oh, busy.
So busy.
But when I see Carl's end now, for example, it also looked so shaky. It was too inside, to open. I had the same, and I actually got overtaken. I actually lost the position there, or two. And nobody else.
More like first. Three in the round where you were going.
Yeah, it was surprising. It was just probably just this one round that it happened. Suns. M13 with a prime sub, thank you a lot.
The car is breaking on the start before the ice level.
Oh, mime.
Oh, Thomas John.
Well, mime didn't have a good line here now.
Mime is safe.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thomas John lost too much. True bus.
Hey, it's Kuba's going. Holy shit. Massa!
Massa! Oh. Mime had a really, really bad lap. Could have been easily out now.
Yeah.
This is maybe the worst thing about ice. It's really... people are really far apart. How was it in that ice cup? Did any of you see that?
I didn't.
Nope.
Would have been interesting to know how it was there. When people are actually trained on that.
I mean, there was one ice cup beforehand, but that was only in time attack, I think. Because of that.
Hmm.
I think ice cups look like the one turbo clip from the Baltic League.
Probably. I mean, I don't know.
Imagine. It's really... well, Akon is fast, but the rest is really slow.
There is always someone driving basically my time that I went out, or a tiny bit slower. This time it was the one that goes out. But also in the other runs where there was someone crashing, there was someone surviving with my time. The only other short round was the one with Shorty.
Where Elkon win another. That's...
and Shorty drove my time there.
Still surprised that Carl is so good at ice out there.
He must have trained it.
Of course.
That's He's a on. Good start for once for everyone and also for Massa, interestingly. I mean, Massa knows that he has to send it now. Good round, good round. That's interesting.
Really good round.
Mime might be out.
No, Carl! Oh my god, Carl!
What the fuck?
Carl!
He hit the snow. Mime!
It was such a good round and then this. Oh,
oh
god.
Carl's so unlucky. Why do
can like you hit the snow and I'm outside. It's not unlucky.
Not really.
Well, GG Jackie also with a prime sub. Thank you a lot. Let's go into the top 3. I mean, Massa didn't seem that consistent with good times. Oh, he's always sick. Going over that snow. Mime is releasing for the whole downhill. Interesting.
Carl was doing it all the time. He was fast.
Yeah, Mime with problems.
What the fuck was that line? He's fully going over the snow.
Oh my god, Mime, that was so close.
Massa actually goes into the lead, can you believe that?
GG.
Good round though.
Mime out with a 45 mid.
Not a great time, but it looked good.
This is the inconsistency even for Mime. More prime subs. Leonovich, thank you a lot. Also, American O Ailman. But now into the final. Alcon seemed to be very solid here, was always doing a good time, never really fucked it up. Massa had good times now in the previous rounds, but this time he does not get the best start. He will, of course, full risk it now. But Alcon gets it so good, man.
Yes.
No, Alcon! What the fuck? How close was that? From Massa's perspective, it looked like Alcon would crash it. What is this time? Is he doing
it's
a 43?
It also looks like that from Alcon's perspective.
Is he doing a 43?
The end looks
it shows seconds when I spectate him. So this is not as bad, but 44.20, yeah. Wow.
His end was slow.
How dare he?
Alcon is so good on ice, also so consistent.
Yeah. Alcon is really on his game.
That was impossible to win this because Alcon was never in danger.
That's nice that he won.